Hey boys and girls, back again with another video. We're gonna continue where we left off with Need for Speed Heat. Last time we left off, we were doing some side mission here, you know. So this girl cop, you know, we met her in the previous episode, not the episode I uploaded, but the previous episode we talked to the girl cop and she was saying she didn't like this one cop. She was gonna do the dirty business of, you know, seeing what he's up to, but she can't do it because she don't want to put her cop job in jeopardy here. So we went to go see Frank Mercer, and we found out that Frank Mercer took cars from racers. Not only they took money from racers, and they're hiding the money, but they're stealing cars from other racers. It's crazy, guys. It's crazy. And by the way, I had to do some little grinding off camera so we can pull this mission off. But without further ado, let's continue where we left off. This game is, when it comes to leveling up, guys, this is no joke. But gonna continue where we left off with Need for Speed Heat.
Press the Y button for accessibility options. Chat is enabled when you are in a party. Press the right stick to form a party.
Oh, we finna be on level 24. You should. We finna be on level 24. Well, we're on level 23. Hopefully, we can do the mission. Guys, you know, this is, you know, a little bit crazy. But I really appreciate you guys for liking this on YouTube. You know, and watching it as well, you know. I really appreciated that too, you know. But we're gonna continue where we left off, guys. It's just, this game gets a little bit difficult, but you see me with my beautiful car, the Lotus. You know, if I had a car, guys, that I wouldn't be driving that. I will not be driving that if I had a car. I just putting it out there. I wouldn't get that, you know. I wouldn't really get that. Get like a Lincoln Hydro Sport. Go to Abu Dhabi or something. Get an Audi RB. But yeah, we're gonna get started here for our ramble about cars. Okay, alright guys. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's about to be a long drive. Let's do this.
Hey.
Yes, the chop shop plant.
Okay, cool.
Wait, hold on. What type of mission is this? Hold on. Yeah, zoom in a little bit. gosh. Well, you know, we're not familiar with some secret rendezvous.
It's Raziel. I'm ready to go when you are. Your wheels are waiting at the docks.
Alright, sounds good, bud. Alright, so we gotta meet him. Alright. So I guess we got our own crew now. Last time we used the race to backstab Danny Shaw, the cop, and run him off the road. This time we're using the crew to take over and make sure no cop mess with us. But you know, it's totally fine that we're doing this job, right? Cause we got, like I said, we were talking to a cop. She said she don't want these cops messing around, taking money from people, stealing cars. These cops have to be stopped. So we gotta do this. We gotta do this for her. She knows what she's talking about. So, trying to talk. I know there's not no music. I had to mute the music because, you know, your boy don't want to get no copyright claim. So we're stuck with no music. Might have to do that when we play Forza Forza 4, aka Forza 5 as well. But so let's just go into another day. I'm trying to speed fast though. Alright, we're good, we're good, we're good. Oof! Punk! Hit my car! Oh shoot! Alright, alright. Oof! I'm not having a good day. I'm hitting stuff. I'm a perfect driver. Looks like these roads just got done getting rained on. How far are we? Okay, we're good. Ah, this is beautiful. This is beautiful. Okay, alright, we're good. We're good. Good. Gotta slow down a little bit so I know where this is. Oop, 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 oop. There's me messing up. Alright guys. We are about to do this. Let's do it. Oh, we're going to nighttime. Party crashers, baby. More than party, you know, party poopers. You get what I mean? You know what? Because we finna have a good time. Not a long time, but we finna have a good time.
Hey, meet Haley and Manta. They're in the league.
Hey there.
What's up, girl? What's up?
Observatory tonight.
What's up?
All the news people are there. We're gonna crash the party, get their attention.
Yeah.
All those cameras along to the chow
shop. Oh, God.
Make some headlines.
Oh, God.
I'm riding with you.
That sounds good, girl. You look right with whoever you want. We're going to make sure these cops get a message not to mess with us on these streets. But you know what I'm saying? Let's do it. Let's do it. Because they ain't going to mess with me. Got the fastest car. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's get on the news, baby. Let's get on the news. All right. Don't hit the car. Don't hit the car. Come on now, don't hit the car. Oh, shoot. All right, give me a second. All right, we're good.
What? I told you we're crashing the party.
Yeah! Oh, shoot! Yeah! Hey, what's up, cops? What's up? What's up? I told you I'm crashing the party. We having some fun!
I think we got their attention.
Yeah!
Come on, you're losing them.
Don't worry about it, Anna. Don't worry about it. Yeah, what's up? We on live television. What's up?
Look at the boring party anyway.
Okay,
these
choppers follow us.
Smile for the cameras.
Yeah, what's up? What's up, cameras? What's up, cameras? Woo! Woo, this is fun. Shoot. All right, let's go. All right, we got to catch up, though. Hold on. Give me a second. I have to adjust my camera on my phone. All right. You punk. Yeah. Hey, bro, you know what? I had too many shots in my bloodstream before all this, bro. You know? Hold on. Alright, we good? Yeah, keep on following this helicopter. Keep on following us. Go.
You're making a real mess here.
I'm Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Oh. Man, bro, thank you. I appreciate it, my homie. I appreciate it, homie. What we do.
I'm enjoying this way too much.
Yeah, and me too. Did I go to cooler? I'm sorry, Anna. Dang, stop being so bossy. I got this. I know what I'm doing. Sure. A fast driver. What can I tell you, Anna? Okay. All right, guys. I gotta slow down a little bit. Because Anna said so. She's getting a little whiplash here. And we're having fun, but she can't get whiplash. Right. Why we gonna see all the dirty mess that these cops have done. Let's get it going. What's up, cops? Oh, whoa, it's time to go. Oh, gosh, Anna. Anna. Got a plan. Well, girl, that's not my fault. Shoot. Whoa, what are you doing to my car? This is a...
What are we gonna do to get rid of these guys?
I don't know, Anna. Oh, gosh. Anna. Shoot. I didn't think that through. Yeah, you know, we were having fun. But, you know, I... Hey, bro, you see a nice ride, right? But you ain't gonna take my car. Because I know what y'all do outside of the business of your cop job. I know what y'all do, so don't worry about it. We're taking this car.
You seen this? You're going to chop shop,
but
it's empty.
All right. I got this, Anna.
Dad,
I got this. I'm trying to. Trying to lose them. Anna, shut up! I realize the cops are still on us, Anna. Oh, shoot! Go. Oh, really, officer? Oh, really? You know what? Because I'm fast and I'm furious, homie. That's all you need to know. Shoot. Hold on. Let's go this way. We're good. Don't worry about it. Anna, I need you to shut up. Shoot. Oh shoot, I gotta focus. Punk, hit me again. Oh, let's go. Oh, what's that cop's fault? Let's go this way. Excuse me? No, you ain't busting me. The heck I look like? You gonna...
These guys are persistent.
Yeah, and these cops don't give up. Get out the way. Get out the way.
Come on, it's like I'm doing this all along. Boss, I sent the unit down to back you up.
Go, 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 go. Yeah, you're gone. Hey, come here. Come here. Punk. Come here. Gas station. Anna, shut up, Anna. Come here. Oh God, this is real. Joke. No joke now. Oh shoot. No. No. Woo. Go. 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 This is no joke now. I gotta go. I gotta go. Anna, I got it. Shut up. Oh. Go this way. Go this way. Trying to figure out. Oh, God. These cops are wilding. These cops are wilding out here. Watch. Oh my gosh. Guys, these cops are wilding out here. I am now. You know what, guys? You know what? Actually, I got an idea. You know what? I'm taking the shortcut. I usually don't use the shortcuts, only in races, but. We're gonna have to figure something out. Can you stop hitting my car?
How did they know where we were headed? I don't. Just get him off our tail. We need to keep this thing in one piece, okay? You seen this? They're showing the chop shop that it's empty. They cleaned it out.
Rivera, you're dead. You and me into some bullshit crap.
Dang it! Oh gosh. Hold on, guys. I gotta really figure this out because. Oh my gosh.
Oh, they're
get the freak out of the way. Excuse me? Oh, we so gotta go. Serious. Bro, are you Oh, that cop is so petty. What is going on, man? Now, literally what's going on? Like, I should have been out of that place long time ago. Oh my god, hit the car, man. These, all right guys, we're going the other way. I really don't know, like, guys, they're not playing. Oh, let's go that way. Freaking kidding me. Okay, now these cops are playing hard to get. Are you serious now? They are so ruthless in this game. They are so ruthless. It's not even funny. Look, Anna. Get the freak back.
How did they know where we were headed?
I don't-
Are you serious, fam? That was my getaway, too. That's my getaway, too. There's too many of them. Oh my gosh, man. They are reckless. Are you serious, man? I gotta find a rendezvous fast. Cause they just gonna keep on coming. Bro, this is some bull. Now, this is really some bull. I just want to go home. I just want to go home.
Bullshit.
should have stopped in my car. Oh my. Well, these cops are so f***ing wild. It's just unbelievable. Like, what the heck? Now we're trying to leave. Now I'm trying to leave. And I can't even leave now. Some savages. I just want to go home. Oh my God, these cops are so f***ing thirsty. We're going home. Leave. Shortcut it. world. So we're gonna have to figure something out. Oh fuck. Man, these, oh my god. Okay, so here's the game plan. Okay. We're going home and yeah, we're going home, okay? We're heading to the house. Hopefully they don't follow.
We're gonna try to
jump
the driver of the luggage. Hold on. Fuck, not that way.
Is that all? You actually chasing them?
I cannot be any more serious than the door of the patrol
police. Oh, fuck. Fuck. These cops are so reckless. Whoo. Whoo, let's go get them.
Please, he's got nothing to do with this. He can't help you.
I'm not good yet.
You know, I heard your brother was a real dolor and el culo in the past. Mm-hmm. But you... Shit. Leave him out of it. This is on me. Oh, I know. Trust me, I know. There's plenty of blame to go around here. Just plenty. You too. You're coming with me.
I'm so sorry, Luca. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Hey, I'm not gonna ask again.
Dang, okay.
Please, where are you taking them? Well, we're just going to the station and a little chat. You sit tight. I'll be back for you later.
Bro, I'm nervous.
You found it. How?
What do you mean, how?
Bro, we ain't telling you shit.
Someone talked, and I wanna...
Nah, bro, we ain't gonna tell you.
We're not saying anything.
Yeah.
Think I'm playing?
Nah, we ain't saying nothing. Yo, girl, cop officer. Hey, bro, she don't even like you either.
Shit.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah, punk. Oh, really? Oh, really? Oh, really? Oh, really? Dang! Woo! That was a hit and ram. Shoot. Payback, sucker!
Luca.
Payback, sucker!
Luca, get us out of here!
You guys okay?
Luca, yeah, I'm good, I think. Let's go!
Come on. You want me to drive? You read my mind.
Okay.
Come on, come on. Hold on, wait.
What?
What the hell is she doing?
Come on, let's go, Anna! Get that pulley scanner.
Step aside, sweetheart.
Yeah, sweetheart! How does it feel now, punk? Yeah! Yeah! Getting out of here. We're getting out of here, sure. They thought this was... Yeah, Torres. Come on, girl. Come on, cop. Come on, we can't help you, cop. How you gonna want us to help you with your situation and you gonna tell us to give you back the laptop? Oh, Hexy, nah. We need all of the proof.
How do you think I can do that?
Oh, we're not giving her back the laptop. She wanted us to get this dope bag in the first place. Shoo. Man, shoo. She need to listen. She need to listen.
This is insane.
Yeah, bro. When did you have this crib? Shoot, this is a garage we should have had a long time ago. Bro, you got cars up in here. Shoot.
This is where I came.
Oh, really? Very interesting. Very interesting, buddy.
Not after Poppy died.
Oh, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry about Poppy, bro. I'm sorry. Your dad? I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
There's this race.
Okay.
I didn't need it, but I was always pushing, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So, the cops busted it, took me in, came down for my phone call.
Hmm.
Bobby answered. I was getting ready for a fight. I just thinking about what I was gonna say.
Hmm.
For the first time, there was no shouting. No nothing, just silence. We hung up.
Hmm.
And 3 hours later, I'm just still waiting. I figured he was leaving me in there to sweat. Just
I'm gonna call this payback. Who? We.
I spent that whole night in that jail cell, cursing his name, wishing all kinds of shit on him just for leaving me in there.
Hmm.
Next morning, the cop comes in.
Hmm.
Tells me he's dead. As soon as he hung up the phone, he had the heart attack. Sorry I never told you.
Hmm. Bro, that's tough, man. That's tough. I know what you're going through, man. That's pretty tough, bro. It's pretty tough.
It's pretty hard not to.
Pretty tough.
Luca, you can't blame yourself.
Yeah, come on, Luca.
It's not your fault.
But if I had just stopped earlier, if I just listened to
him. You can't go back.
Mm-mm.
You're here with us.
Yeah,
right
bro.
Now.
Yeah, we got you.
That's what matters.
We love ya.
There's people out there trying to tear us apart.
Yeah.
Destroy everything we stand for.
Yeah.
Everything Poppy built.
Yeah.
I sure as hell ain't gonna let him.
Nah. Nah.
Are you?
Nah, we too far into this.
If we're gonna take him down, at least I can do is make sure we got the wheels to do it.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, homeboy. So I'm talking about, bro, give me that beautiful car right there. I need that beautiful car right now. You know, give me that Porsche. Bro, give me that Porsche. I'm going to... Ooh-wee. Let's see what's on that computer.
Merce had footage of us on here.
Hmm.
There's got to be more showing the whole operation. Enough to take him down and prove to the league that we had nothing to do with this.
Yeah.
We gotta crack this. It's all we've got.
Let's take a guess. Does Mercer have a cat?
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
Yeah, bro. Come on. Right, that's the... Bro, who would put their cat as a password? Come on, bro. Somebody they love. You hear what I'm saying? Shoot, come on now. Alright. Alright, shoot. I mean, what a night. I mean, what a night, right? You know, what a night. You know, the stuff, the dangerous stuff that we do make us bond, make us more of a me familia, hashtag family, make us more of a me familia of all time.
Dex, thanks for delivering the car, man.
And,
is it serious? Look, right now, I gotta see a woman on a laptop.
Hold on.
If she's as good with tech as she says, you'll hear all about it.
Alright, so guys, so the me familia is safe, you know, we're fine, we just got boozed a little bit, you know, they didn't see it coming, like I said, it's a party chasing. We having fun, right? We all over the news. The cops seen it. You know, they try to take away our car. But then we end up, you know, going crazy. I don't know what happened to the other people that were racing. They dipped and left. But you know, we made it. We know that this guy is leaving some information for us to get. Like Eve Torres said, she needs our help. She doesn't want us to help. Now that we got the computer, she wants us to give her the computer. I'm saying, freak that. We ain't giving you the computer. You got us in this situation. I got my hands dirty. I got my hands tied, actually. And, yeah. So, you know, I'm pumped up because it's building up to that point where we're almost done with this game. So, guys, if you like the video, do me a favor. Smash that like button. And, if you want some more Need for Speed, just let me know. This is crazy. I never got fired up. I mean, I got fired up with the Tomb Raider ending, you know. You know, that punk had to die. You know, I got fired up with the Tomb Raider series. That was a little bit too much for me. But we're done with the Tomb Raider stuff. Now, it's building up. We're almost done with the game. We gotta get more information and stuff like that. And, you know, I just catch you in the next one. Peace out, guys.